We're going to work with Gus this morning. We only had really one real session with him. And he came in because he's kind of jumpy and a little bit spooky about stuff. So we're just going to kind of start getting him to move off from us here a little bit. See if he can remember how to move his hip away when we put the whip down like this. There you go. There you go. Let's see if we can just remind him. If you leave, remind him. Just don't leave. And don't leave. Huh. There you go. You found how smart he is. Shoulder to move away. Good. And your hip to move away. There you go. When I come towards his chest, expect him to take a little step back and remind him that I want you to step back here. So the other day we'll just see if we can't remember how to move our hip when our eyes go down there towards him. And there we go. And we only took a few minutes to try to teach that to him the other day. So when my eyes go, you go off to my left. I want him to move off. Good. If he tears off, I'll just send his hip away here. There we go. And if he tears up this way, get him to face up again. So he's kind of a high. Just ask for a little direction change. There. There you go, big fella. If he trots, I'll just send him back. If he trots, I'll just send him on back. Come back here. Yeah, if you'll walk, I'll leave you alone. There you go. Okay, now push his hip with my eyes. Don't let him block me with his head. I'll just send him off this other way, see if he'll walk. A couple times he started to trot and self-corrected, which I appreciate. There we go. And I'll just kind of push his hip here and tell him how smart he is. How do you make me quit? Whoops. Stand still, soften face. And a driving motion this way, or a desensitizing motion, or a driving motion with your shoulders, move your ribs out. There you go. There you go. Let's see if I can't get him to want to stand for this now. There you go. Come up on top of me. There. You drive him away nice. Shoulders, hip. Shoulders the other way without running over me. Good boy. Maybe desensitize him a little. React to it. Don't come up on top of me. There you go. Don't come. Good. Get off of me. Good. Come up on top of me. Good. There you go. It's standing. I like it. Yeah. So the other day when the owner showed up, I asked, she said he was real spooky, and I asked what would happen if I brought the tarp. Good boy. Then cheek that other side. boy, that kind of stuff. Be good. Curious. Yeah, if he wants to step on it, I'll just tell him he's smart for trying. Good. Just gonna ask him again, see if he wants to try harder. Good boy. There you go. Reassuring, this is a good place to be. Let him sniff it. There you go. Right there. Send him back in here. There. How smart he is. Park and all. 4 feet on that tarp. He's stretching out there. Maybe parking all 4 feet on that tarp isn't such a bad idea. There you go. Much better. Much better. Good boy. What I like is he thought about it. Give him another step there. Yeah. We'll let him kind of think about that.